My name is Adam. I am 11 years old. I want to share my qualifications myself. Number one, my friend described me as a cheerful and a playful boy. So I love to play with them. Number two, I am proud of myself to win in second place in a football tournament. Number three, I feel happy as my parents will need somewhere to eat. I'm a very best friend, people are help. Number four, my favorite place is better than one. Number five, my favorite place makes people happy and excited. Number six, my three special people in my life are my mom, my dad, and my best friend, Aiden, because I get to play with my best friend and study with my parents. Number seven, my talents are cooking and good in English. Number eight, I am brave when I am protecting someone in bullying. Number nine, I help others by cooking, cleaning their room, help with their homework, and my baby sister. Number ten, my three best qualities are forgiving, calm, and loyal. Number 11, I am ready to face challenges and know the journey and get better every day. Number 12, I am focusing on my studies in all subjects. Number 13, my goal is to get good with morning event. Number 14, I feel to be happy by celebrating your birthday, giving them presents and books. Number 15, my best achievements are getting second place in football as striker and get number one in English quiz. Number 16, I value myself because I am proud of my strength, achievements, and the good things I have done to others. Number 17, I am kind to myself and I take moment to arrive as a judge of one of my efforts to step by a second to be perfect. And now, I want to share my 2024 goals for myself. The first goal is that I want to get first place in running event. How? Running event. The second goal is that I want to get 8 points science by more tuition. The third goal is that I want to study hard for my middle exam by asking my mom for help. The fourth goal is that I want my team to win in a small day competition by coming from good. The fifth goal is that I want to learn Mandarin language by asking my Chinese friend to teach me. The sixth goal is that I want to get better lifestyle by eating healthy food. The seventh goal is that I want them to be proud of me by helping them. The eighth goal is that I want to become better in football by training a lot. Thank you.